Today we're gonna do a little cool. We're gonna set this 2.5 gallon tank up for the female betta fish. It's gonna be here, and the male's gonna be in here, and the male will be here tomorrow. And this little heater is gonna go in there. Take this little heater out. The process takes a little longer when you breathe in this way, because instead of dancing around the aquarium before he starts chasing her around, they're only going to be able to dance along this side of the glass. But it's safer. Not as much fin nipping. Not as much aggression. Will this fit along this? You know what's funny? Actually, it's not funny, but it's a good thing. Because it's only 2.5 gallons of water, I can move it. I just realized that plugging stuff's on the left side of this racking system. So this needs to get moved over to that side. This needs to slide over more on this side so this can fit over there. So I'm gonna do that right now. problem. Heater's on, everything's working, looks good. Now next thing we do, when I get the fish in tomorrow, is check the pH of that aquarium, make sure it's good, and then we put her in. The one in the middle is the one that's going in the aquarium, the little aquarium. I'm gonna breed her first. Yeah, they've been really good.